We have a new artist, Corina Buzard. These are some of her pieces. That is circles. And up there is flower garden. And then this one is, I can't see, green garden. Sorry. Too close with my readers, or too far away with my readers. And this is one of my new favorites, Garden Waterfall. Let's see if we can move in and see some of the cells. There's a lot of reflections, sorry. And this is outer space. It's pretty cool looking. Lots of cool stuff going on. And then we'll cross over to the other side. Sorry about the swoopy doopy. So these two that are stacked are waterfall. And then the one beside it is the storm. I gotta wear different glasses when I do this. Sorry, people. But they even look good together. Oh, reflections are horrible of everything in the store. Inner being. I love that one. The light, fluorescent light shows up in it though. Colors are spectacular. And beside it is some sea life. Jellyfish and a seahorse. Look at the little jelly tentacles. Aren't they beautiful? And then, as you can tell, it's Christmas. Over here is a large waterfall. So if you'd like to see any of these, come on in to Art Happens on Tarboro and take a peek at them in real life.